That away, they'll try and come back for two. Keeper's end should be a run out with a decent throw, and it is out by a long, long way.
Yeah, he had ample time to set himself, throw one bounce straight into the hands of the wicketkeeper.